clean fish without a scaler. But someone like me that was born into fish market family, where my dad, my granddad opened up the first fish market in Little Haiti back in 1976. And how you think they did it, that's how I learned the way they did it. You know? So although you see me do it this way, but I don't urge you to do it. You go get you a scaler. You know what I'm saying? Then you see, when you come inside clean the fish, use a scaler because Chef Carroll knows how to use his knife. And you gotta clean even the inside of the fish. That's how you do it. That's the spine of the fish, which is good. Then you gotta come over here and get all the rest of the gills out. And all the gills are out. You see what I'm saying? And this is the back of the knife, so I'm not really worried about getting hurt. And here it is, I'm gonna pull it out. See? So everything's out of the gills. And this is the roof of the mouth of the fish. No one does this. No one does this. But coming from a Creole tradition, you have to do it. That's what gives the ship, the fish more shelf life, and your fish don't smell fishy. And after that, you just gotta do one more cleaning of the head. Make sure everything's out, because there's a lot of scales that be hidden in the head part. And after that, guess what? Then we go ahead and score. Why do we score it? So that way the seasonings will get better. Yeah, no push that. Better and better. Okay, that's one. So I showed you guys that one time. That's the